Whatever planet you're on in the cosmos, you will always get crabs. Or at least, that's what has been reported about this phenomenon called carcinization. This quite old term has been mentioned again in a study that came out several years ago. It looked at the evolution of several lineages of crustaceans that all evolved into crab-like forms. This was widely interpreted as to mean that, given enough time, something akin to a crab will always evolve. But is that really true? Squid lobsters, porcelain crabs, king crabs, and others may not be true crabs, but they're all still decapod crustaceans, with their common ancestor being a very similar starting point. So all these examples can better be described as parallel evolution rather than convergent evolution. Now, if some lineage of vertebrate evolved into something like a crab, that would be strong convergence. But even evolving arthropods alone isn't all that straightforward. More on that in this video on my channel.